Thursday afternoon, the Alabama Governor's Youth Leadership Forum wrapped up its five-day event with a celebratory lunch and graduation ceremony. Dr. Joel Willis says the graduation certificates will benefit the delegates' futures as they begin looking for jobs.
It's me, they've completed this program, and that will help on their resume or in other areas when they go out into the workforce. Again, you know, what we're working with transition students who are juniors and seniors in high school who are going to transition from school system to the private sector and work.
One important lesson that the delegates learned was how to become a leader and all of the different characteristics a leader would need to possess.
Now, if you look like around the boards, we have what we call a being up there, and they've traced around one person, you know, and what they'll do, they've got this big silhouette, and on a daily basis, they'll go back over their leadership training, and they'll say, did you notice anything in this area where we've shown, what did we show? We showed respect. We put that inside the being, and if someone has not shown people respect, we put that on the outside.
And although this week was for promoting self-advocacy and leadership skills, for the delegates, it wasn't all work.
We just had a blast, and we were able to relate to each other in ways that people don't quite really understand. So it was really fun. I had a wonderful time.
And between the work and play, the lessons learned at the YLF have given delegates a freedom and opportunity to not worry about the future, but to look forward to it.
I'm actually going to college in the fall, and this was really eye-opening in terms of what needed to happen before I got there and things that are in place for me to do so.
Delegates were awarded certificates of achievement and had their pictures taken after the event. Paige Weeks, Troy, Trojan Vision News.